guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm Kokoma. Thank you for stopping by. Thank you for sharing my video. Thank you for following me on my Facebook. I love you so much. I'm Kokomama. And today I don't waste plenty of my time. I not just few small minutes. Now my personal campaign or my personal support I won't give to make I won't take support this guy Sowore AAC. African Action Congress. I know say Nigerians na money country be that. Nah, give me your money, I go show you love. If not give me money, nothing for you. So this is what I have to say. Please, every person waiting for Nigeria, if they watch this video, if you're interested, contact me. My Facebook is Pastor7th. I want whereby that 2019, we know say that for all polling units 9. All the agents, either from APC or PDP, they pay their voters. We know that's what happened for AKT a few weeks ago. How APC take pay 1,000 ahead of PDP. Now they can't take win the vote. Now for China News, now they can't they talk and not be say I hide thing. It's a group of members of APC come and also PDP. APC confess say PDP they pay their pay voters for 4,000 and then they pay 5,000 before they feel winner because then said they cannot afford to lost. Now I said, wow, Nigeria on a corruption now. Now don't care and come outside publicly. Nines, why I love her so much. I don't blame them because they know it's not hungry be our problem. And they are ready to give us that money. We will chop that moment, make them want, waiting them want from us. And we, as a youth, some of us are graduates. We don't even get sense to know. Say these people are using us. Did they use us? They come for years. How long now? What made they use us? 2019 election made they come now. Only 18 million people now don't get their PVC. Now don't they ready to vote. What thing can happen with the remaining 100 million? They say we they almost 200 million. Why now only 18 million? Not even half. Waiting the rest 100 million. What thing happen to now? We no one vote. We never tired for this kind chop and clean mouth government. We are never tired, make una go get my PVC, Nigerians. Please. Okay, back to waiting. I really want to talk. If you dey interested, like I said, you be youth, you fit gather some youth, or you fit make no say, anywhere you dey, either Sokoto, or Kaduna, or Plateau, anywhere you dey for that Nigeria, on a chow about, you fit make sure say, for that day, every polling unit you go day there, any amount, may they won't pay all these people, may they go vote, they go, they buy votes, APC go pay 5,000, PDP go pay 4,000. Una go let them know, say, una go give them more than waiting APC or PDP go give them. But, they go cast their vote for person may go make their life better. Don't be say, APC won't pay 5,000, then buy. PDP won't pay 8,000. They go clean their finger. I mean, they don't vote for this. Won't go vote for this. No, they go cast their vote for AAC, Africa Action Congress. Me go pay them more. Yes, so single-handedly now I won't do this one. I don't mind to borrow money, join money, because I want me Nigeria. Me kuna see the sun. Me kuna see the road. Me kuna see different in 2019. Una go look for me. Thank me for letting una to choose on our future rights. Because this APC and PDP, it don't tell me they do us mago they come. You could put people different person may never there for power before. When I mean different person, I know they tell una any person but the founder of Sarah Reporter, Sowore, AAC, now being party name. If you say you won't say your vote for 4,000, I ready to give you 6,000 to cast your vote for person may go make your life good and I will pay you join. If you say you won't say your vote for 2,000, I ready to give you 3,000 to 4,000. If the few my feet get, if only they no go come rig the election again because Nigeria is a place of thief, barao, bonza, criminals. They go just rig and turn the election upside down. Election, they don't read and they come. Not be a little rigo. They read them. They come ever since. Not be this one will be different thing. But if God no say Nigeria tears don't reach, he's supposed to do something different. Sometimes the verse like they ask God, like God, you still there for throne and be now your brother 90 there. Maybe you go on vacation. Why they let things they happen for Nigeria like this? See the way full of years when they kill innocent children. Woman, pregnant women, they go tear them, remove their picking from their belly, rape our children, rape our God. You sure say you don't ever go vacation? You sure? I they ask myself every day, like, God, why you go vacation when Nigeria need you most? It's terrible the way things they happen. And some stupid people go come call and tell me, say, hey, body must be again. Hey, your campaign. Hey, what? When I mean stupid people, I mean people may they know they are against this government. Oh. Only blood-sucking people, I know they are against this government. Even dead bodies safe, they are against this government. Not even, no right-thinking person will support Buhari 2019 for all the things may don't do. No, not even one. And for when I make una the fish say this video go offend you, I make I come on my glasses, make una see me well when I maybe this cocoa man don't remain for house. I don't just remain for house, now so I just be. If this video offend you, well, we carry your head hit for all. And they talk to reasonable person, may no want killings again. And they talk of for you and Buhari men at the same brother as Nabi, they suck people blood in name of Fulani. Make una go get on a PVC in Nigeria. Buhari don't come, like I said. Oh, wow, I like this way. I'm going to get my love and so much. Share this video, subscribe. Thank you. Thank you. My love.
Take it back.
Oh, yeah.
I like you.